Hello everyone, I am Chelmar Reddy, Mathematics faculty. In previous class, we are completed level 2, 25 problems. Now I am going to discuss that 26th question. This is a previous MCET question and a previous mains question also, I think. Students, see this, very easy problem. Cos x that is equal to tan y. Tan y means I am writing 1 by cot y. Why I am writing like that? Here cot y value given, that's why. Substitute 1 by cot y means tangent. Students, what is 1 by tangent? Cot z. Why I am written like this? Here, see. Cot z value. Tan x. Cot z value. Tan x. Substitute here. Tan x. Okay. So, finally, cos x is equal to tan x we got. But what they are asking, sin x value, but here there is no sin. Do one thing, cos x is equal to tan x means sin x by cos x. Take cross multiplication, cos square x that is equal to sin x. What is cos square x formula in terms of sin? 1 minus sin square x, that is equal to sin x. So left hand side value send the right hand side. Now finally, we get like this, sin square x plus sin x minus 1 is equal to 0. This is quadratic equation in sin x. If we desire quadratic equation, how to find the roots? Minus b plus r minus under root b square minus 4ab divided by 4ac divided by 2a. This is a formula now. So sin x is equal to, students observe here, what is a value? Sin square x coefficient is a, sin x coefficient is b, constant is c. Now substitute minus 1 plus r minus under root b square 1 minus 4, a is 1 and c is minus 1 divided by 2a, a value is 1. Numerator calculate that, minus 1 plus r minus under root 5 by 2. Here we got two values, sin x, minus 1 plus root 5 by 2 and sin x, minus 1 minus root 5 by 2. It is less than minus 1. This is not exist. Sin x range minus 1 to 1. So it is less than minus. This part is not exist. So this is exist. Minus 1 plus root 5 by 2, that is answer. Minus 1 plus root 5 by 2. Fourth option is, students, see the 27th question. First, sine theta plus cos theta. That value given P. Do that squaring on both sides. What happens, students? Sin theta plus cos theta whole square. That is sin square theta plus cos square theta plus 2 sin theta cos theta. That is equal to p square. sin square theta plus cos square theta is 1. Send right hand side. Finally, you will get 2 sin theta cos theta value. P square minus 1. Only sin theta cos theta value. And so 2 sent right hand side. P square minus 1 by 2. Friends, up to here understood, no? Now take this condition. Sin cube theta plus cos cube theta is equal to Q. A cube plus B cube. What is the formula? A cube plus B cube. A plus B into A square minus AB plus B square. Another formula also is there. This is useful here. That is equal to Q. What is sin theta plus cos theta value, students? P. And sin square theta plus cos square theta. How much? 1 minus. Here sin theta cos theta. Sin theta cos theta value already we know that. That is P square minus 1 by 2. That is equal to Q. So simplify this, we get answer. P into, what is LCM? 2 minus P square plus 1. That is equal to Q. P into 3 minus P square. That is equal to 2Q. But see the question, what they are asking. P into P square minus 3. But here P into 3 minus P square. Take minus common and send to right hand side. Now that is P into P square minus 3. That is equal to how much, students? Minus 2Q. So which option is correct? Fourth option is correct. 28th question. So here the angle is lies between 0 to pi. That means first and second quadrant. So the given question is 81 power sine square x plus 81 power cos square x means I am writing 1 minus sine square x, that is equal to 30. Okay, now 81 power sine square x plus here 81 divided by 81 power sine square x, that is equal to 30. Now let 81 power sine square x take t, substitute t plus 81 divided by t. That is equal to 30. Simplify this. Find the t value, we get answer. Now simplification. T square plus 81. Denominator send right hand side. 30t. Now t square minus 30t plus 81. That is equal to 0. Students, this is quadratic equation in t. What are the factors? T square minus 27t minus 3t plus 81 is equal to 0. Split. So here t minus 27 minus 3 t minus 27, that is equal to 0. Finally, t minus 3 into t minus 27, that is equal to 0. What are the t values? One is 3, another one is 27. Students, what is t? 81 power sine square x, that is equal to 3. 81 power sine square x, that is equal to 3.